Thanks, Dylan. The Anson Volunteer Fire Department applying for a grant allowing the first responders to receive a 2002 XS military truck. The department saying the large truck will provide traction in the sandy areas of the farming community. Fire Chief Perry Thompson says the truck has already been used for a couple of high water rescues. The department hoping to utilize the truck for more efficiency in protecting the homes, fields, and farming equipment in the Anson area. And